Hi, everybody. Pastor Karen here. At First United Methodist Church, one of our wildly important goals is ending homelessness in Jefferson City. And I want to share with you some upcoming events that will help us take first steps toward achieving that goal. The first event is a poverty simulation on September the 21st. In this simulation, we'll experience what it is like for someone to live in poverty over the course of a month. The next event will be a Poverty 101 class where we're looking at statistics here in Cole County and Jefferson City, and also participate in some scenarios around what it is like to live in poverty. On Saturday, November 6th, we'll do a deep dive with Bridges Out of Poverty, and we'll look deeply at things of poverty, the hidden rules of class, how our socioeconomic position impacts our the way we view family and language, and also look at strategies and approaches to come alongside someone who is trying to move out of poverty. On December 8th, on Wednesday evening, we'll have a volunteer training for those who are hoping to be a part of our friends gatherings that happen after the first of the year or volunteering at transformational housing. It's a great opportunity to see if volunteering in this way is a great fit for you. And then finally, on Monday, January 10th, we're hosting a human library, and it's just as the name implies, it's a library of people where individuals will become an open book for us as we check them out and hear their stories and learn from them about what their experiences are across a whole variety of experiences and walks of life. So we hope that you'll take advantage of any and all of these opportunities as they come along as we work together to end homelessness in Jefferson City. Thank you.